Alright guys, welcome back. I did a couple of upgrades to the car I stole in the last video. Wow, that was short-lived. Wait, isn't that the woman who was torturing that one guy? Nope.
What's going on? You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely. Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T. Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you going to do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
Wrong turn. Nope. Wait, I have no idea.
I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
How about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your car, but let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
I was about to say, what's the point of racing them then? I can kind of see why. It goes slow. They'll be in the lead. Because I can't even see right from home. No, screw what I said. I don't even understand what I was saying. love that blue one. The blue one looks beautiful.
Coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it. Whatever. Here they come.
Well, I'll tell you about that later.
Ain't gonna stop with us back here. We gotta get right up behind them. This one's on the wrong side of the road. I'll stay on him. Now come if you can handle it.
Our patience will be rewarded. Stay with them.
I'm on them.
Stay on them, T. They'll stop eventually.
Let's do this. Let's get them.
Like we're getting closer.
As long as we can keep with them, we'll pull this off.
Coming up on Toledo Bay. We might gain some ground on them. Am I gaining on them, or is that my imagination? Oh, I've driven around the whole of southern San Andreas before they stop. Thanks at the back. I think they wanted to stop and take the booking.
How you doing, T? We gotta hang in there.
There, homeboy. I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we were sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey!
Get out of my fucking car.
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit, get the fuck out of here! Gone!
Man, I'm sick of driving so slow staying with these fools. Can we have a real race? Well, you talk a good game, okay? Just don't scratch the cars.
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow. Wow, the whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. West.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man, woman, lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up. Yeah, right. Fool. Well, it looks like you guys are fighting out for second and third. I'm just biding my time.
I am such a good...
Hey, Frank. Yeah. What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity. If you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was supposed to rise and race them. It feels like it come full circle to me. Come on. No, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dog. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'm being anyway.
One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, give me five, five, and five. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom.
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for five cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only two.
Just give me the fucking money now.
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Like, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
She is.
Lay it on, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan in Howick, follow him to the lockup, someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
I'd like to order a cab, please.
I'm sending one out right now.
Okay, thanks for your help.